Okay, Friday morning, we're on our way to the Pompidou Center. Okay, that industrial looking place is the Pompidou Center. That's modern art. Okay, we don't know what this is, but a whole bunch of kids up here. We'll get closer. I guess this whole thing is part of it. Pretty cool. It's quite ugly. We might go to the universe of Leo afterwards. Stole my name. There's a big crane on the left side. That's why I'm cutting it short this way. Or shooting it this way. The windows are quite dirty. We're not sure if this is part of the exhibit or not. An Austrian artist that pronounces his name. Own title. That might be him singing in the background. This is Franz Liszt. Okay, like Auschwitz, that other name that I said is really all the same guy, Frank West, and it just meant untitled. I guess you don't have to understand it, you just have to enjoy it. Distance MoMart. Modigliani. Never saw that one before. George Brock. and a lot of Matisse. A lot of names that we know, a lot more than we don't know. These are at George Brock again. Picasso. Dark years of the Spanish Civil War, an artist I don't recognize. Kandinsky. Usually his paintings have like screaming, anguished women in it. This is Diane's mom's favorite, or one of her favorite artists, Utrello. It's all like scratched in. We think this is the same guy that did the dog when we're in Columbus, Ohio. Butcher his name, it's something like Jean DeBouffet.
Very expensive, but you would expect it in a place like this.
A break from Fagua, splitting a burger and fries. The museum was really, really good. When we first went in, it was outside here, it was just all of the bricks, and they started to lay pieces of sod down one roll at a time, and now they completed it for a little lawn, and you know, it's filled up with people just sitting enjoying the sun. How funny. Look familiar, Kim? Be his workshop. Wait. there all over the place. That he used. This. Another Bowl and Jerry's. Pick up something for Harriet and Jean-Louis in here. This is a place that Phil went to. This one was vanilla. Vanilla that blew his mind. And this is the chocolate one, but we're gonna get the macaroons because we have to give them to them, not tonight, but tomorrow. The ubiquitous fruit cake. Le Père is in the river.
We keep going.
Caravaggio. Okay, and it begins. Brioche, and this is
Butter.
There you go.
Okay, it's a crisp of some kind, then some kind of a mayonnaise, and seared tuna, and salmon roe, and a pickled lime.
Salad course.
Yeah.
Okay. I can't
there's
begin
a cucumber,
to
tell. Cucumber jelly with some other, I'm forgetting, there's some razor clam in there. And
lots of stuff.
Yeah, I don't remember. Okay, I just want to enjoy it.
Okay, yellow pollock. And the rest is somewhat of a mystery. There's a eggplant. There's
they say they call this eggplant caviar.
Eggplant caviar. I'm not going to stop there.
Peaches and those.
Everything has been delicious. This one is quail. It's hard to hear what she's saying.
It's crisp and I think it's some kind of cheese with pickled radish.
Okay. And the food just keeps on coming. Our best meal yet. Absolutely fantastic. Tasting menu and no menu. They just bring you what they have. Every street, every night. As usual, Diane got us where we wanted to go. Guy must be standing up as well as this one. Where the worms of Romley are buried. Okay, dates seem to be all over the place, and the place is humongous. I guess we should have taken a tour because we're having a hard time finding people that we're looking for. Impressionist, right? Okay, we finally found one. Camille Pissarro, impressionist painter, here with his family. Huh? according to Diane, we don't even know if any of that is true and if there's actual bodies in here. It's just more of a memorial to the whole story. We have a map, and then you go by the sections that you're in. Still very difficult. Tree right in front of the grave. It's all chewing gum.
Yes.
Head is, you know, towards the hand, just by a shroud kind of a thing. Kind of hard to make out. Some of these are really, really old. Can't see dates on all of them. It's an odd one. I hope they didn't pay too much for the perpetual care option. Diane heard something over here. So she walked over and it was Marcel Marceau, wouldn't you know it? That's not a shadow, it's just the way it's been weathered. Writer Molière. Edith Piaf. You can hear somebody playing their music in the background here.
I recognize that voice.
I recognize the song.
Okay, we're going to end on this one. Okay, time for a break. However you pronounce it, and you think it's a touristy site? First lunch. We're waiting for a table in here, so hopefully it won't be too long. Cool graffiti, if that's what it is. Avocado salad, onion soup. Well, that's got to be hot at that table because I can feel it.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm waiting for the guy to do it, but he's got the thing in his hand, but he's not scraping it off. Yeah, I can. There he goes.
This is our late lunch.
Yeah, the Dorade.
The Dorade and filet. The view from our table at the restaurant. It was an excellent lunch. It was a great way to end our trip. Tonight we go to Harriet's for dinner. Now we're going up towards the church. Thank you. places where we bought an oil painting years and years and years ago that is now hanging in the living room. It was still wet when he packed it away. This is where John and Joan and Diane and I ate years ago. It's the old, they're ringing the bells because it's 4:30. An indoor shop. So we're not sure who this person is on the right.
You see the shimmy?
Yeah.
Or just the view. Oh,
this is from the kitchen.
Don't get a lot of those little outfits.
Yes.
Yeah, well, there. Yes.
Now, do you know Harriet from the United States or not?
No, from Paris.
Yeah, from Paris. Yeah.
Yeah. So her friend's from Berkeley, because you will be able to say so.
Yes.
It's also a guest room, but it's not.
Yeah,
you know,
it has its own bathroom here.
Oh, it has. Oh, that's cute. And that was really cheap too, because
yes,
and nobody wanted them.
But, then they've gone through a period where really people wanted. He's
gonna
find
everyone on the internet.
Okay, we just left Harriet's. Going back to the hotel. See ya.